How are you doing today? I hope you're doing well, guys. And today is another beautiful day. Today we are, it's the official day for spring. Finally, we are coming out of the winter, and as you can see, the snow is slowly melting, and finally we are going to get into summer. We can't wait for that, guys. Today I brought you here so that I can talk to you about something very interesting. Yeah, today I want to give hope to the people who never got their chance to finish their high school. To begin with, somebody, if you didn't manage to finish your elementary school, that's your primary school, if you didn't manage to complete your high school education, this is an opportunity for you. This school right here, is an adult learning institution. Yeah, we say that we are going to start being visual so that we make this real, so that things start looking real. And this school is for the adults, so that if you didn't manage to graduate, you can come. For those people who don't speak any English or any French, this is also a school for you. If you come to Canada and you find yourself that you cannot communicate in English, this school is for adults. You can come here. They are going to start training you from speaking, you know, the sounds, abu, budu. And then from there, slowly, you're going to start learning, making sentences, speaking a few words in sentences, and slowly you start reading. If you are a person who doesn't know how to write, this is a school for you. They are going to teach you how to write, because we know Canada is a country for immigrants. As I told you in my other video, that Canada is a country for immigrants. Everybody in Canada, majority of the people in Canada are immigrants, other than the original people who are called Aboriginal. The rest of us, we are all immigrants. We all came from some places and then find ourselves in Canada. And I think, guys, that is the reason why Canada, there is no racism. Because you find that majority of the people in Canada, 99% of the people that are living in Canada are immigrants. So even if you find that somebody is of the other color, most of them are immigrants. So that is why I believe there is no so much of racism, or rather there is no racism in Canada. Okay, so I wanted to talk to you about this. Let me zip up my jacket, because it's really, really cold. It's chilly. Even though it looks like it's warming up, we are minus 4 today. So I need to be warm so that I can relax and talk to you about this institution. So we have said that it is for the adults. Somebody who doesn't know, somebody who wants to learn how to speak English, if you want to learn how to speak French, this is a school for you. It is also a school for programs. I know, guys, you hear of people coming to Canada and working as personal care workers, you know, for the elderly people, for the kids, to take care of the kids. This is also an institution for you. When you come here, you can look for, it is called St. Albert, in the place where I live, but I believe these kind of schools are all over in Canada. You can look for adult learning institutions, and then you can just go and enroll. Most of them are public schools and they are free. So you'll know, if you have papers to live in Canada, you'll not have to worry about the tuition fee, right? That is interesting, guys. I also needed to talk about something else, guys. If you find yourself in Canada and you realize that maybe you need to change your career, you come to Canada and you realize that nursing is the thing for you, and you also, maybe you come here and you realize, oh, nursing are earning more money than the career that you did in your country. Maybe you come here and you had a bachelor's from your home country and now you want to change. You have that opportunity to do that. You can actually change and do a course that is called accelerated program for the non-nurses. there is a bachelor's program and there is also a master's program. So that you just go and do a compressed program of 1 year. Just 1 year, guys, and you have your bachelor's in nursing. In that 1 year, it is back to back, very, very compressed, very detailed, a very fast program that you will do within 1 year. By 1 year, you should be done. You should graduate within 1 year. It's actually between 1 year and 19 months, depending with which university you go to. I can give you a list of the universities that you can check. You can check in Canada, you can check University of Western Ontario. You can also check Lethbridge College, and you can also check the University of Prince Edward, in case you are in Prince Edward Province. For the people who are in the US, I know there is Niagara University at New York, at the border between Canada and the US. So that if you go to Niagara University, that one I know it is for 1 year. So that if you go to that university and then you graduate, you can decide to live in the border at Niagara. Guys, at Niagara Falls is the border of New York and Ontario. It's Canada and the US. So that you can live in the border, you can decide to work either in the US or in Canada. That is one of the benefits of living in Canada. You have leeway of working in the US as you live in Canada, or you can live in the US and work in Canada. Either way. Yeah, guys, I hope you're doing well. I hope, guys, you have your passports. Yeah, I hope your passports are ready. We say that in this channel, we'll be encouraging people. We are going to inspire people. Yeah, we are not giving up. There's nothing like giving up, guys. Let us fix our mind that we are coming to Canada. For those people who are following me, I really, really appreciate. I really appreciate. For the people who have subscribed, guys, we are going to 1,000 subscribers. Yay! You know, guys, I see other people celebrating 500,000 subscribers. And as we are celebrating 1,000 subscribers within 1 month. Isn't that God? Guys, if there is anybody who doesn't believe in God, imagine there is God. There is God. You should start believing in God, and you should start trusting in God that you're coming to Canada. And I know things are going to work out well. Don't give up. Keep focused. If you have any questions, just inbox me. I'll try to respond. And remember to subscribe. Remember to leave the notification bell on so that every time I upload a video, you get to be notified. I really, really appreciate. Welcome to St. Albert School of Adults. Thank you. Bye-bye.